Everyone, welcome back to another episode of Psychonauts. I'm Cody.
And I'm jet lagged.
Oh, okay. Not that one. That one. I'm gonna walk out of here, and I best be back. Back where I want it. Oh well. It's not that important. What's important is this.
Greetings, Dr. Laborto.
Up to the secret laboratory, then, is it? One moment. You're not Dr. Laborto. My eyes may be half gone, but I would recognize the mad doctor anywhere. He's got that stone-cold face a man doesn't easily forget. He wears a beastly smock, covered in thick straps like an electric chair. And in the place where his hand should be, there's nothing but a gleaming metal claw. So if I'm not mistaken, you're not Dr. Laborto, you don't pay my salary, so kindly back away from my elevator and die. Thank you, sir.
I'm just gonna go around the corner real quick. Now I whatever. Oh. Okay. So we have to do... Okay.
You're right across from it, right there.
Yeah, I know, I'm just... There you go. Nice Dr. Roboto painting.
That is my patron, my psychiatrist, my warden.
Looks like Dr. Roboto to me. Is he the one who chained you up?
The doctor won't let me go until I complete my treatment.
So why don't you just finish the painting and go home?
Why don't
his voice change?
I just...
See? Sometimes you just have to... You painted a bullfight over the doctor's face.
Well then.
Why a bullfight? Huh? Edgar, why do you...
Every time it is the same. The matador, the bull. How I despise you both. But my hands won't let you go. Ah! That is why I am here, chained in more ways than you can see.
A prisoner of art.
A prisoner of art.
Well, I'm gonna go downstairs. You good?
I'm good.
You good? Yeah, I'm good. Anything in here? In it?
Him.
Yeah. Okay, and for this episode, because Ben loved this memory the most, he's going to this mind the most, he's going to be taking over.
Yeah, I don't know the controls.
Well, that's why I didn't enter his mind. The right and left bumpers are the black and white buttons. I can't remember what the left trigger does. The select button takes you to your menu screen. Y interacts with things, B puts things away, A is jump. That's why.
Why?
Because.
What is this? Are you working on an abstract piece?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, we are. Color. Just accept it.
Impressive house of cards you're building there.
And still, not high enough to reach the sky and free her from her prison.
Who is she?
I only know that she is beautiful, perfect, and sad.
She is one of the better looking characters in the game. I can do nothing to help. For one, she has no more eyes. He does too, actually.
And it will not stand against the bull.
What bull?
El what?
Onio.
I don't know.
I
feel like, does Onio mean one?
Onio means one.
Somewhere along the way.
Oh yeah, I guess Spain speaks Spanish.
But I do not know.
I think it's your queens. You want me to go look for them?
Bring me any cards you find. I must complete this tower.
Yes.
You Dumbo. Ha, Dumbo. Who's he?
The Matador.
Who's that guy?
Some dude in the sombrero.
Oh my God, are you all right? Poor little guy. Little nick on the frame.
Is this?
Maybe I can cover that up with a
price tag. Is this the only animal in the game?
Have you seen any really big playing cards around here?
Now that takes me back.
Big ones.
Poker night with the guys. Man, I miss those dogs.
Uh-huh. So the cards, you know where they are?
Oh, right. Well, I do know about these four lost queens, but that's all. Can't do much with four queens, can you?
Those are exactly the cards I need. Where are they?
Forget about it. They're guarded by some pretty nasty characters. Not to mention El Odio. You're better off just hanging out here and turning your head just a teensy bit to the left.
Oh, well, then in that case, game off. I'll come back next week.
A lot.
Oh, trust me. You'll hate him even more as time goes by. When he first trapped me in this alley, I thought he was only mildly annoying.
What do you mean, trapped? Are you a prisoner of art just like Edgar?
I'm a prisoner of that stupid bull. I don't want to get gored, so I hide out in the alley like a low-down dog.
Okay, promise me you won't take this the wrong way. But you are a dog.
Yeah, but I'm a saber dog. I should be up in the highlands above the tree line, keg of brandy around my friggin' neck, seeing the world, and finding more things to paint in this junk. Yeah. Which is all for sale, by the way.
Hey, how'd you get out of this alley?
We're trapped in here, son. Art is our only escape.
Is that like a metaphor, or do you mean that if I take one of these paintings, I can use it to get out of here?
If you take one of these paintings, I'll bite you on the leg. If you buy one, it could help you get out of here. They're magic.
Okay, I'm off.
Well, see ya. Keep off the street now.
How much do they cost?
Enjoy your new art there.
Cool. But he's still only 5. Well, that gave you the rose as an item. Go buy the other painting, and the other painting is an
option. Go away.
Enjoy your new art there.
I think the rose is for the matador.
Nice. Now he sticks I can get in his mouth
car.
And then
well,
gets
all
romantic
the
with the bow
now.
and makes sexy time.
I need the steamer trunk tag for this guy. I need the steamer trunk tag for this guy. I need the steamer trunk tag for this guy.
Well, screw you too. I don't want to talk to you either. Perfect. Doing it.
Yep.
Okay, that's right. L is for the pass.
Also target.
It's just best to shoot those guys from a distance. Distance because you can't knock them back.
I don't know. It would have been if the guy was there. Can't see what I'm doing. Stop it! I can't see.
Run! No, just jump in that alley. I saw an awning across the street you can jump on, I'm pretty sure.
Not a cool game.
The paint bucket moves with you.
Card.
Ooh, a prank.
Ah, you jerk. I remember how this goes. Oh yeah, he did say they were being guarded.
Oh, so it's like the demon beast and the milkman.
Introducing.
Yeah.
Fresh from the Thrilla in Manila.
Except not as annoying.
Tiger.
Did you just say Manila like as in the Philippines?
I guess.
Awesome.
Wake up, little man. Time to go nighty-night.
I am awake.
Good. Well, because I need to wake up bedtime for you, snack size.
What are you talking about?
You will fight me for my card, yes?
Well, I am looking for some cards.
Then, small fry, I am afraid the Sandman is going to have to bend way over to reach you because you are so awfully itty-bitty. And then...
All right, I get it. Just shut up and let's go.
Then I will shut up. But only so I can enjoy the microscopic spectacle of your attempts to make me shut up.
It didn't work that time.
Oh, you use the spiky ball?
Yeah.
Yeah, you.
What you gonna do?
That is a huge ring. I don't like this.
What you gonna do, brother, when the largest arms in the world run wild on you? Rawr. You're going in the wrong way.
Oh, so...
Suck at this guy.
So I'm looking at a getting a new phone, and I saw the Carousel the Dollbrass, and I did some research, and then I found the YouTube channel, and in it was a commercial starring Steve Austin. So the story goes, Steve is listening to these tapes about how to not be angry, an asshole, and it's going okay. He thinks he hears a few people being like, "Well, you know that tough, you suck," but he throws off and keeps walking.
Undertaker's best.
And then he comes up to an old Kyocera flip phone that calls him out for being a puss and a too nice, which just makes Steve Austin snap, and it gets kind of stupid because Steve Austin grabs the phone in his fist. And slams it against the wall, which it's a flip phone, so if you wanted to break it, you could just snap it in half. Come on. And he threatens that he's going to destroy the phone. And then the phone's camera turns on, and you can see Steve Austin in the camera, like the phone is looking at Steve. And as the commercial goes on, they kind of come to an understanding. Well, Steve realizes the phone can take this punishment and kind of gives up, and he befriends the phone somehow. So they're friends, and they're chilling on the beach, and then these two females walk by. And the phone cat calls them, and so they think it's Steve that cat called them, and the feud starts all over again. It's funny.
Adblock Plus for all your needs.
It wasn't like a come on. It wasn't actually a YouTube video.
It's talking about you talking.
Screw you. just trying to provide commentary.
I'm just talking about a commercial.
Yeah. Hey, buddy.
Yeah, I saw another dog selling art up the street. Are you guys a chain?
Ah, I met my compadres. When we were young art dogs, we would run wild in the street together. But now...
Why don't you guys just make a run for it?
You couldn't understand.
Bull is faster, that's why.
Prisons is all. Art is the only escape. And today is the only day that it's going to be this cheap. All these prices go up tomorrow because of tourist season.
Ah.
Hey, can you fight bulls? I have a bull problem.
Sorry, artist here, delicate hands. And anyway, if you are talking about Elodio, well... There is, of course, only one man who could handle that much bull.
Who can do it? Who can fight El Odio?
Go get in your bed.
I speak of no other than Dingo Inflagrante, the infamous matador playboy. Alas, they would never ask him to help. Not in a million years.
Why won't they ask Dingo to help? Is he expensive?
No, because what happened between him and Edgar? Quite a scandal.
What? What happened between Dingo and Edgar?
Tragedy, betrayal, art, love, pain. Nothing you want to know about.
Come on, tell me. What's the big scandal?
Listen,
yeah,
I deal in truth and beauty, not dirt.
What?
But maybe if you had bought some art, then I'd have to come up with some small talk while we're making change, and, you know.
Gotta go.
Be good. Pearls before swine.
What?
Oh, thank God. I felt like I was being looted.
Where am I supposed to hang this?
Yes, just keep it in your inventory until...
Oh, okay.
Stupid senses.
Ah.
Pearls.
What?
Nothing. Now then, you will of course want something else.
He kind of sounds like Morgan Freeman. Wow.
Okay.
And
I bought some art. And give me the
impersonation of Morgan Freeman.
Okay. Here's how I heard it. Years ago, when Edgar was a world-renowned painter, he was commissioned by Dingo to immortalize him in black velvet. But while he was sitting for the portrait, Dingo met Edgar's beautiful wife, who was none other than the top flamenco dancer, Lampito Passionado. He seduced the dancer, and the two ran off together, leaving Edgar with the unfinished painting and a broken heart. Since then, Edgar thinks of nothing but the treacherous pair, and since then, our streets have been ruled by El Odio.
Whoa, that's a great story. You should do a painting about it.
Yes, that's what we need around here. Some paintings of Dingo and bulls. Yeah, good idea.
Will be better than painting me over and over.
Yeah.
Tell me that story about...
Okay, years ago, Bard Wine...
Tell me that...
Damn it.
Come on, Ben.
Tell me that...
Damn it.
Dad, come on!
Since then, and since El...
There you go.
I think that Dingo sounds like a jerk.
Ah, he gets an unfair rap because of his looks.
Who's Dingo? The fast guy?
Beauty. It's like being forced to wear a golden robe with a diamond kick me sign on the back.
Must be tough.
Yeah,
so,
I work
so far, everyone in this brain... has had a pretty good face, except for him.
I felt like I was being looted.
They'll open when you get to the next alleyway. Hey, look, a playing card. Is there an illusionist playing card?
Uh-huh.
Oh look, another rose. And the guitar. I don't remember who the guitar was for. Oh. It's a stair. I feel like guitar strings would not be strong enough to climb on.
Well, the metal.
Introducing.
I guess maybe for a guitar that big.
Victory at the Killings and Billings. Dragon.
What was the false guy's name?
Something about Tiger. Maybe it was just Tiger.
Yeah. What's that smell?
That smells like fear, boy.
Yeah, no, I mean that fart smell.
Is this the parody on Macho Man?
No, I'm talking about smell. It's like if stink bombs laid eggs and then those went bad.
That's sulfur. It's part of the dragon costume, kid.
Huh.
Sure it is.
Maybe you should just take a shower.
Well, maybe where he's from, there's a drought, and he's trying to save water.
Are you trying to say you don't take showers?
No. Not at all.
What a pushover.
He is kind of weaker than the last guy. I spoke too soon.
Well, he still didn't do much damage to me. Even through all that.
The color of the ball changed. Well, I mean, your
unless that kid can fly, he'll
the whole outfit for Lars changed, so it makes sense. But the levitation ball was blue before. Yeah, I had plenty of time to farm off camera while Finn was away at college.
I don't know, why would you farm that much?
Because it's not stuff that we had to do on camera.
Soon they'll be dragging your ass out of here.
Oh.
Hey, are you late? Did you hear that?
Did this happen last time?
Yeah.
Well, I spaced out.
Man, I can still smell that guy.
Go away, El Onio.
This painting I can take.
Oh, cool. Stupid cobweb. Hey, housekeeping, do a better job.
Not fair.
Oh, how much would have sucked if you jumped into the path of Onio.
Where's the dragon?
was to the left of O'Neill's exit. Yeah, that this one. Try not to make the same mistake again.
Your face.
Oh, got him. Pretty sure you have to take the ladder. I like the sound effect.
Yeah. The details that matter.
Yeah. Oh. Oh no! Wow.
Not fair.
No, you have to jump up there. Oh, you can take the gate. Oh yeah, those guys explode.
I'm aware.
Wait, okay. No. Oh yeah, I guess that's where you don't want to be.
I hate that has to show me this every time.
Yeah, that's kind of lame, right? Just put me up.
This one.
I think it's to the Foss dog. Yeah. And then he'll drop you off at the Foss puppy. Oh, he'll drop you off right there. Apparently, El Onyo really likes that spot.
Stop showing me this, Jesus.
Hey, Fen, does someone need to take their own advice about going to the stomp menu and going to options?
No. You already ruined the joke.
Well, I ruined a lot of jokes, so how's that news?
I'm not saying it's news, I'm saying it's a bad thing.
One more time. Let's take time and just look at your surroundings. I think that's an alcove you can hide in. Yeah. What's with those poles, hand?
That's what I was gonna do next. Apparently, don't get me anywhere. What? I wasn't trying to do that, but it works.
It's a heady hole, I guess. Dog queen.
Before that, I wanted to come here.
Well, since, I mean, those things.
Too long of a path. I'm doing this first.
So, are the sensors still a security defense to kick out any unknown objects, or are they something more at this point?
Nope, same thing.
Okay.
Eagle! They're all the same, just recolored.
It's Jack Brack.
That's it.
Well, at least the animations are different. I can't deal with this guy. This character's awesome.
It's still way too easy using levitation.
That is the Undertaker's move.
Wasn't the Tombstone Pile Driver just generic Pile Driver?
Yeah, okay.
He was just kind of like strutting around like a chicken. Not an eagle, a chicken. I'll give him this though, it gives me less opportunity to hit him than the others do.
No, I think I've seen an eagle walk like that.
Nah.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure when eagles fight, they taunt like that.
Nah, he's a chicken, shut up. Stop showing
me this. Go away, Edgar. No one likes you. Hey, Edgar. So is your problem with El Onio the fact that you two have the same face? Well, at least the same beard. Except yours is longer. It's kind of BS how you can't knock that guy back. I mean,
well, he's like a berserker.
Yeah, he is like a juggernaut, I guess.
Edgar Tegley sent me. You know, the famous painter. How about a discount?
Famous painter? Edgar? Yeah, right.
Oh, you...
You don't
dick.
Get discounts or... You don't think he's famous?
Look, I'm sorry, but eating lunch every day in the art teacher's room does not make you a famous painter. Anyway, you only did that to hide out from the school wrestling team.
Hey, there's no shame in hiding from wrestlers. They're trouble, especially the wild animal type.
Oh, what do you mean, wild animals? Like dogs, eh?
Does someone relate to Edgar?
What?
Well, I mean, you're both oldest, and you're both bigger.
I didn't hide from wrestlers.
No, I mean the fact that you're both oldest.
I just meant wrestlers can be tough. I didn't mean you.
Oh, you don't think I'm tough now?
No. I mean, you are a Dalmatian.
We can't all be St. Bernards and Bulldogs, you know.
Has Edgar always had a problem with wrestlers?
No way. In fact, he used to be the captain of his high school wrestling team. He took them all the way to the state semifinals one year, and then he choked. Cost the team the entire match.
Why did he choke? Did they get him in one of those pile driver things?
No. Edgar's girlfriend Lana Panzoni.
Well, it's midnight, and I run on 24-hour time, so 0:00.
The other team just tossed him around the rest of the day like a half sack of pork rinds. Oh, man. His squad hated him after that. The whole school did.
You know, real talk, I don't like pork rinds.
No, I don't either.
How sad. A especially since it all happened to him again with Dingo and Lampeeda.
Oh, right. Yeah, they exist. Not made up at all, those two. Sheesh. Hey, I got some original Picassos over here if you're interested, by the way.
The cat just bit me.
All right.
See ya.
Yes, run. Run from the horror. Well, maybe you can write it off on your taxes as a loss. A catastrophic loss, even. Enjoy that.
Why must they be so expensive?
To give you a reason to collect arrowheads.
You mean to grind? To put filler in the game?
Yeah.
Yeah, in case it's not obvious, guys, I hate filler.
No one likes filler.
I'm sorry, but there was plenty of filler in Half-Life. The vine's a ladder, I'm pretty sure. Senses.
There you go.
I feel like that's just a hidey hole, isn't it? I guess not.
Jeez.
The plant was blocking your way.
Snap out of it!
That doesn't help.
Is that Bulldog?
Yeah. You're out here.
Oh, Dingo the Matador! I need to talk to him!
His apartment's right upstairs. While you're there, maybe you can convince him to take care of the bull.
Can't get this card first.
I'm gonna fight the wrestler first. Ah, Cobra. I don't know if that's the guy's name. I'm probably wrong.
There's Snakey Doe.
Next up, Junior King Kong Cobra.
Well, I was a thought, right? So, Junior King Cobra?
You said Junior King Kong.
Hey, Edgar. Nice headgear, freak. What?
The third one was Cobra, and the first one was Junior. I know that much.
Coach says I can't be beat. Coach says I got mental toughness. You can't break my concentration, wimp. Hey, I'm not Edgar. Yeah? You're gonna wish you're not Edgar when I'm through. Look, I am not Edgar Tedley.
He just said he wasn't Edgar.
My name's Raz. I'm a psychonaut. You're an idiot, Smegley. Coach says your psycho girl crazy lack of focus cost you states.
Seriously, I don't want to have to hurt you.
Well, since you'd have to break my concentration to even touch me, and since you can't break my concentration, I guess you won't be too disappointed then. You can't hurt me at all, because the coach taught me how to concentrate on
telekinesis. Why'd that go off?
You feel everything. I'm
begging
for this. Girlfriend Lana dumped you for that cheerleader guy. You felt that so bad, you let all us wrestlers down. That's why we hate you.
Pretty sure it's telekinesis or pyro.
Thank you.
Oh, poor Edgar. Yeah, try that first. Oh, a lot longer that then.
Suck it.
Did you try shooting him?
Yeah.
Oh. It's recharging. King Cobra. Oh well, his name is Junior King Kong Cobra.
That's what I said.
Oh, I thought you were saying it was Kong instead of Cobra. So then I was a quarter, right? Which is worse than a third.
Anyway, so how do I meet him?
I'm looking. Cobra, however, is the only big difference in the group. He can only be defeated by breaking his concentration with a confusion grenade, then attacking while he is vulnerable. What the hell is a confusion grenade? Confusion grenades are special mental grenades used for confusion. They appear as little green question marks with puzzled faces, and when they're lobbed, they explode in a green cloud, confusing anyone caught in the line of fire. Rasputin gets to use these when he acquires the confusion power in Black Velvetopia. So apparently we have to talk to someone in Black Velvetopia.
I'd only not be here. I guess if I lose.
just beat me up. Just fucking beat me up. And while he beat you to a pulp, I'll figure out who they would talk to for the confusion. You have to talk to Dingo.
I should have talked to him first.
Well, I mean, in a normal game, you do what comes up first. So, that's not your fault. Get out. You're not welcome out. The cobwebs blocking Dawei's mechanic is not neat. Dumb.
Stupid. This is why you don't use the alarm on watches.
I just got this watch today. The alarm worked fine on.
This is why you don't use the alarm on any watch.
It worked fine on my last watch.
You must be the towel boy. You want an autograph? I don't just hand those out. And that's a good lesson for you. Anticipate disappointment. Take me. I'm the greatest bullfighter who's ever lived. Yet my upcoming match against the town bull has received virtually no marketing support. A towering advertisement was supposed to have been painted just outside my window. But as you can see, the job hasn't even been started.
I think that bull is trampling anyone who tries to paint on the wall. Maybe you could stop it.
So instead of challenging the bull before a stadium packed with screaming women, you want me to fight it on the street in front of one dog and one child wearing a crude towel boy disguise? That's a terrible idea. Here's a better one. You go get that billboard painted, and I'll reward you handsomely. Which is how I do everything. As an advance, I'll give you one of my secret weapons. Use it if anyone gets stubborn.
There we go.
So you're a teacher now, Dingo? What? What were we doing?
I get the joke. I've just decided not to go.
Yeah, I got that. Well, at least you can make yourself laugh.
That's because I'm hilarious. I'm the funniest person in the world.
Whoa, well, you're...
Laugh, damn it!
Ha ha! Ha ha! Ha ha! Ha ha! Ha ha! Well, that is why your videos get all the faves on the Twitter.
Next up, Junior King Kong Cobra!
So why is his name King Kong?
Oh.
I mean, I get the Cobra because they're all based on various animals. For some reason.
Hey, Edgar. What?
Shut up.
I can't feel a thing. Does that hurt Om's feelings?
Cool.
Like how I get confusion grenades by using a confusion grenade.
Well, you only have 5, so that's good. He got confused by running into the cab.
I'm telling you, it's impossible.
This whole system makes him easier than the rest. So they don't actually have to worry about dodging anything he does.
Yeah, it's just, yeah, take this. But I feel like you've taken more damage with him than the others. Come on, come out.
Oh, it's just cool. Well, of course, now that I said he's the evil one. Walk through this fast, otherwise I'm fucked.
Oh, everybody. So close too. Come on, just take us down. Just punch us in the face.
I don't even know how to get more.
We could probably go to Fog Crawler and he might have some. No, they upgrade by themselves. That's right. I don't know if you hit try again if it refills.
I don't want to risk it. Figure if it would refill by me doing that, it would refill by me leaving.
Well, now you can.
If I go back.
Well, the plus side, now you can go do that yaw ad hell thing.
I need confusion grenades, I think.
You should really go out there and stop.
Elodio and I will fight someday, but not until we have a good meeting. Get out there and...
I need confusion grenades. You didn't give me nearly enough. There we go. You didn't give me enough, so now I have to break your stuff.
I wonder if you can go to Quora when you get the right ranks.
I don't think anymore.
Confusion.
Hey, we really gotta get that billboard.
Okay, man, here's the plan. Step one, I quit we. Step two, we, which is now just you, runs out there and gets killed painting the billboard.
Maybe I can distract the bull while you paint. It's so crazy, it just might work.
Or maybe it's so crazy that it's just extra crazy. There's absolutely no way I'm going out there, man.
Come on, you're a bulldog. Show some backbone. Plus, who wants to go for a walk? Who wants to go for a walk?
Stupid dog. Rain. All right, let's go.
Great. When I say go, boy, get moving. Go, boy!
Oh, well, so there's only one upgrade for the confusion grenade, and that is in the level after this one. Stay away, Elonio, no one likes you.
It's not great, but I suppose it's just barely good enough.
Well, screw you!
Come see me if you still want your reward.
You know, your advice didn't work.
Really? Then here's some new advice. I don't know what you're talking about.
How about that reward?
Fine, then. One autograph.
You know, my bulldog friend could still paint a beer gut on that poster out there.
All right, here, take this. But I warn you, I won't be able
to... Two autographs! Try giving him a rose. I don't know why, I just... Get back here!
You're an 8-year-old boy, so regretfully I must decline.
Huh. Okay then. What does a rose mean in Spain?
A red rose pretty much anywhere is a symbol of love.
Stop.
I have no confusion grenades, though.
I mean, you could try going back in the fight and see if it refuses it.
Good thing you cannot reach my face, then I'd be mad.
You could try going to fight Quora.
What's he gonna do?
I don't know.
You should really go out there and stop that bull.
Elodio and I will fight someday, in the ring, and he will die.
Well, that someday is now, so.
out pretty well. On the other hand, I'm colorblind.
Well, I think it turned out well. No, I mean, I'm colorblind, so...
Oh, shit.
Yep. Well... Come at me, bro. Wow. Hoof it. Oh. Hey, look, breakable stuff. One. Still one. Two. Well, why must they only give you five? Because it's challenging. No, it's not challenging, it's stupid. Stop trying to break the dogs off.
There.
Yeah, left, I believe. Well, you can use the wand. I think.
Yeah. Barely touched you for one.
His bed kind of looks like Shovel Knight. Huh. A little bit. Now don't suck, Ben.
I blame you.
I blame the game.
Junior King Kong Cobra!
Yeah, hurry up, no one cares.
Get down here!
Seriously?
Well...
What? Game? Why did you... Oh yeah, that probably would help.
I used to target.
I can't feel a thing.
I don't think any of us are. Is he down for the count? No, he's not. He's fine.
Whoa, what?
He confused you.
I just did.
My head will never get all clouded up and confused like yours.
It's been confused like this whole match. You win! I love that.
I beat you just like I did in high school, loser. Wait, who am I?
Cover bites.
Now how in the hell do you deal with El Onio? There, Edgar, all four playing cards. Are you happy? Let's go talk to Edgar. Sorry, Edgar.
One step closer to her.
Well,
This one was a real pain in the butt to get.
Wow. You can't just all do it at once. Game. Oh, hey. He's got the boxes on his vest. I guess that was his wrestling vest.
I hope these things are worth it, Edgar.
I see a cobra. I just assume it's about the wrestling.
I like how I give him one card and everything just falls into place with it.
Here you go, Edgar. The last card.
Thank you. You said you would get them and you did. Not everyone is as true to their word, you know.
Well, now you can finish your tower.
Yes.
Just to have Elmo bash through it again.
Looks like you can walk right up there now, Edgar. Edgar? Edgar?
Oh, he's doing it. Well. So what's stopping the ball?
Oh, no, don't care.
I mean, the whole point... Hey.
I knew you would save me someday. He just won't let me go. Tell me, how did you kill him?
Kill him?
She kind of looks like Lily.
Odio.
I didn't.
Roz's love and trust. Who are the roses for? Up the butt.
That's what I was trying to grab.
Come at me. Well, it walked.
Thank you for preparing the bull, my humble picador. I shall now finish this beast off easily.
Edgar, listen. There is no Elodio, no Lampeta, no Dingo.
What?
You can't let the junior varsity pep squad ruin your life.
What's up with the junior?
Yeah, we were full on varsity.
Give me a G!
G!
Give me an O!
They stole my happiness!
Oh, jeez, chill, leaders. Now they just remind me of the cheerleaders in camp.
No, wait, Edgar,
come back!
He never learns.
Oh no! I can't believe I stuck four of those barbed poles in his back.
They're called banderillas.
I gotta get those out of there and protect Edgar. If something happens to him while I'm in his mind, I'll get the boot.
Can't get a good grip.
Oh, hey, he's somehow getting life back.
Because I'm taking out the things that are hurting him.
Are they tranquilized dogs?
Can't get a good grip.
Look out! Here comes Elodio!
There you go, Elodio.
Look!
Whoa, one more.
Elodio is...
There you go, now just fall asleep. Stop it.
It's okay. We'll win the game some other day.
Worst chair ever.
Edgar, look at them. They're too pathetic to hurt you anymore. Can't you just let it go?
How embarrassing.
Let it go.
No.
Don't give a fuck about anything in any way. It is his mind, I guess. Oh, that's right. He used a bottle's painting as the head.
Edgar Tegle. Finny, when you deliver this to my patronas, you may also hand him my farewell, for I am checking myself out of here. You have unchained my mind, young friend. So before I go, I'd like to show my gratitude by painting you a real work of art.
So,
Noble?
Did the varsity cheerleaders drive him
you
insane?
You make light of my mental problems, and still, I have no rage. Amazing.
Okay.
Grab that, and we're good to go.
And I think with that, that is all the time we have for this episode. So as always, I am Cody.
I'm also here.
And we are signing out. We will see you guys next time. Bye, guys.